I'm mad right now. Instead of going outside, man, I'm mad. Instead of going outside and having fun and playing in the rain, mommy tells me to iron my clothes. Iron my clothes. And put a crease in it. Fine, dear. Man, I'm mad right now. I'm going to sit down on there and make mommy's pants get burnt. Watch this. And she's going to be mad, man, because I want to play outside. Man, I'm mad right now because I can't go outside. I have to keep doing chores. I have to do toilets and brush my teeth. And now she's making me iron clothes. Man, I'm mad right now. I could be playing outside. I could be touching the sky right there and stuff. I could be jumping on this roof to this roof and this roof. But no, mommy wants me to read. I don't want to read and stuff like that. No, mommy wants me to read and read and read and read. She says reading is fundamental. I don't even know if that word means. Did anyone look it up for me yet? Leave a comment below if you know what I mean. Oh, shoot. Mommy's going to whip me. Oh. I burnt her pants. Oh, man. I'm going to get a whooping. Please help me out of this situation. Help me out of this situation. Magical powers. Please help me. Powers from above. Help, help. It's not messed up. Thank you up above. Man, but I'm mad right now. Mommy won't let me have fun. I want to go outside and play in the mud. And play over there and stuff. But she won't let me.